stock has taken a sudden drop in the market after details of their new biometric car were leaked by hacker group DedSec. The group claims the car uses your life value in decision-making, potentially putting both drivers and pedestrians at risk, according to an arbitrary ranking system. Multiple civil rights organizations have publicly decried this as a human rights violation. Noodle itself has not responded to these accusations.
You're kidding.
Backs to the wall, boys. Get out there. Find his ass. Not. Moving on.
Hang on.
Tudo só pra isso, garoto.
Thank you.
Horatio, man, I'm here, man. I'm going, hey, call 911, Josh, call 911. Hold on. I'm here, man. Help's coming, okay? Hang on. Hang on, man.
Ixi, morreu mesmo.
He's dead, guys. Sorry, Josh, he's fucking dead.
Oh my God, Marcus, get out of there now!
Fuck! Hey, hold on.
You're smart, right?
Yeah, I'm smart, man. Not so smart, he didn't get caught.
All that shit you seem to know, you're gonna feed to us.
I'm not telling you shit. Fuck you. Fuck.
Whoa.
Oh, fuck me, boy.
No, cuidado.
No, pinche fuck!
Get out of there, Marcus! You've got to get out!
Not yet. I want to track these assholes down. Any unusual phone activity nearby?
A lot, practically next door.
Tiro, velho. Toma.
I want to track these assholes down. Any unusual phone activity nearby?
A lot, practically next door.
Oi, mãe. Quê? Positivo perto, sem ser aqui. É, vai ser foda entrar ali.
I want to track these assholes down. Any unusual phone activity nearby?
A lot, practically next door.
Tem um jeito de subir no lugar de cima.
Gambling, extortion, weed, more cocaine.
Names?
Yeah.
Good. Find out who the ones that grabbed Horatio are.
Era el año 2003. Ya dijeron Huicho y el K9. Vamos a hacer un grupo de rap a ver qué sucede. Sin tener ni puta idea que entre caguas que se bebe.
I want the test because they know I'm coming for them.
Burn something down, man.
Yeah. I'll burn the pot for you. It's right here.
They use an illegal pesticide. At high volume, it's extremely flammable.
I'll just switch the irrigation system to the pesticide.
Then flood the fields with it and light it up.
Let's start the show.
Find that fucking
food. All right, that should get their attention.
Get out of there. We're looking through the data to figure out the next target.
And everything else, too. I hank all the way up there. It's nice of them.
Find his ass!
Very high, like a five-star restaurant.
I
don't want to eat it. Give me some.
Now those fuckers know we're after them. Let's do something that'll really hurt.
We're with you.
They're about to ship out a huge cargo of cocaine. I've marked it on your map.
Destroy the coke, and it'll hit the Tescas hard.
Meu Deus, tá lá em cima.
Hey, I'm at the refinery.
Be careful. That's Broadfoot territory.
But still under CTOS surveillance, right? So I'm looking for another server.
Let me know when you're hooked in. Looks good from here. I'll run the data and send you the mosaic.
I spy with my little eye something beginning with EB. Not the safest parking spot for precious cargo. Want to make a bet that whatever's inside ain't waterproof?
What I do not get is how they're running all this right in front of CTOS. Sure, the system's got its flaws, but this is taking being caught red-handed to a new level.
They must have some kind of operation in place to scrub the footage from the servers.
Given everything we found, they're not doing a very good job.
Maybe the deadline hasn't rolled around yet.
Like taking out the garbage. It's on a schedule.
Or maybe they're getting sloppy. Believing they're above the law tends to make people arrogant.
Is that a subtle jab from our resident gray hat?
Just an observation, darling. You can't hack human nature. Well, not for long, anyway.
Go. I'm about to make a lot of noise.
I'll put my ear to the ground, see what comes up.
Go get him.
Thank you.
Oi, mãe. Pera aí.
Man, you should have seen the smoke that came out of those things.
Marcus, listen. I jacked into the OPD radio band. They are losing their shit.
Mission accomplished?
What the fuck was that?
I don't know. Everything just went haywire. The shipment's totaled.
I'll cover for you this time, but if it happens again, our careers are over. Do you understand?